In our previous video, we had told you how the downing of the Chinese spy balloon was going to open a floodgate of UFO sightings. And it is happening just like that. As of making this video, the United States has downed a third unidentified object over Lake Huron following two other such incidents in Alaska and Canada in recent days. And it seems like now, things are going to escalate from here on. And maybe, just maybe, we finally start to get some answers. The US Representative Debbie Dingell from the state of Michigan demanded that, and I quote, "We need the facts about where they are originating from, what their purpose is, and why their frequency is increasing. Things are getting interesting, aren't they? Welcome to Lab 360, it's time to explore." As per the Pentagon, a US fighter jet shot down a high-flying object above Lake Huron on Sunday because it flew very close to a sensitive military site. At 2:42 p.m. Eastern Time, an F-16 launched a heat-seeking AIM-9X missile at an unidentified object, flying at around 20,000 feet above the Great Lake. Get this. Other than the first balloon, which China has acknowledged was theirs, the Pentagon doesn't yet know what the objects are, or where they came from. What makes this even more fascinating is that top US military officials aren't ruling out the possibility of extraterrestrial technology at play here. When asked directly about the involvement of aliens, General Glenn Van Herk, commander of US Northern Command and the North American Aerospace Defense Command, NORAD, he said, "I'll let the intel community and the counterintelligence community figure that out. I haven't ruled out anything. At this point, we continue to assess every threat or unknown potential threat that approaches North America with an attempt to identify it." But get this, only last month, the Pentagon's Undersecretary of Defense for Intelligence and Security told media they have not seen anything that would lead them to believe that these objects were of alien origin. General Van Herk, on the other hand, seemed very straightforward with answers without mincing words. "I'm not going to categorize them as balloons," he said. "We're calling them objects for a reason. I'm not able to categorize how they stay aloft. None of the flying objects have posed a threat to anything on the ground, but they have been assessed to be safety hazards to civilian air traffic and potential surveillance threats." The Pentagon is now trying to obtain debris from each of the shootdowns in an effort to learn more about the crafts penetrating North American airspace. Van Herk acknowledged that the military is perplexed, and as such, NORAD has tweaked its radar gates to account for lower speeds and sizes to spot more flying objects. Up until a week ago, the US had never shot down an airborne object in North American airspace that was deemed to be a threat. Now, the extraordinary has come to seem commonplace. And we wait to watch if more are to follow. We will keep updating you on the same. Until then, if you'd like, we have compiled a list of bizarre UFO sightings over the years. Do give it a watch and tell us what you think of them. Humans? Or extraterrestrials?
September 2018. The place, Tomball, Texas. It's an otherwise usual evening, when a group of people return to their apartment from dinner, when suddenly, they saw mysterious lights in the sky. Not one, not two, but three teardrop-shaped lights hover in the sky in some sort of a coordinated formation. As they watch the strange lights in awe, suddenly they disappear, and then reappear almost instantly. Nick Daly, who recorded it on his phone, told History that he was in the military, and he has never seen anything like this in his entire life. He is convinced that they are UFOs, and not drones or airplanes. "Look how these suddenly disappear, and reappear again, as if they are using some highly advanced technology. What do you guys think?" The next on our list is a chilling event from the South American country of Chile. On November 11, 2014, Chilean naval officers, flying in the coastal sector between the port of San Antonio and Quinteros, spotted a strange object in the sky. Mind you, they were at an altitude of about 5,000 feet, and the unknown object was flying away from them, at a similar speed to that of the helicopter. The Chilean government kept it a secret for 2 years, and then suddenly, they released and declassified the video evidence, along with an official report. You can clearly see in the video that the unidentified flying object is dispersing a trail of an unknown element into the air. But here's the strange thing, Chilean air traffic control failed to detect the object with radar, and on top of that, they received no response from the UFO whatsoever upon trying to communicate with it. For 9 minutes, they had the object captured in video before it suddenly gained speed and disappeared into the clouds, never to be spotted again. The Committee for Studies of Airborne Phenomena, which is comprised of scientists, analysts, and aeronautical technicians, studied the case and suggested that the object might be a medium-sized, line aircraft, and that trail could be the reserve water inside the apparatus, thrown by the crew. This, however, was dismissed on the grounds that neither the altitude at which the object moved, nor the temperature of that moment, could allow for such a wave of condensation. The Chilean military studied the incident for 2 whole years, but could neither identify the object, nor its origin. Finally, they cataloged it as an unidentified air phenomenon, and released the video to the public. The third in the list is from the capital of Hawaii, Honolulu. In one-of-a-kind video from February of 2020, shows an Airbus, a 320, soaring over Medellin, Colombia, over 30,000 feet in altitude, on a routine flight. The captain is about to experience something strange. As he points his camera out of the window, he sees a metallic-looking object, flying past in a straight line. If we zoom into it, you can see that it looks somewhat like a cube. Scientists estimated its size to be 10 to 15 feet in diameter. What is really fascinating here is that in 2018, a similar unidentified object was spotted by an F/A-18 fighter pilot. The pilot who took the photo, as well as the other pilot present, spotted the UAP cube hovering at an altitude of approximately 30,000 feet. The debrief said it's possible the UAP in the photo is some kind of military radar reflector or research balloon. The organization said it spoke with 2 defense officials, however, and they described it as having flight dynamics uncharacteristic for a balloon. Most notably, the object was reportedly completely motionless, despite ambient air currents. Number 4. This one is from September 21, 2022. Around 9 p.m., on Monday, locals noticed mysterious orbs of orange light flashing throughout the sky near San Diego. According to NBC7, 5 bright glowing lights hovered over the Pacific Ocean for nearly 30 minutes before they faded into the night and left streaks amid the stars. The strange orange orbs could be seen from as far as Carlsbad and Tijuana, Mexico. Try as they might, locals were unable to make sense of what they had seen. The NBC7 tried to reach out to multiple branches of the US military to inquire a possible explanation for the orange orbs, but they were unable to verify any information. 4. This video is from late 2021, where unknown objects were spotted flying over Illinois. The video shows several dots of light soaring in the night sky. The lights make different formations while floating through the sky, and as the person videotaping them zooms in, they disappear. Number 5. This one's the strangest. You will be wondering throughout the video what these mysterious lights are, and then. On September 1, 2022, strange lights lit up the sky in the Round Rock area of Bushy Creek. At first the lights look to be in a formation, and then suddenly, they zoom off, not to be seen again. Experts believe that it could be drones, but drones do not travel so fast. Have you ever seen something like this? Let us know in the comments below. Moving on to number 6, we have got the 3 infamous videos released by the Pentagon in 2020. We are clubbing them together into one. Watch. Number 6. It was August of 2013. The location? Aguadilla, Puerto Rico. The US Customs and Border Patrol took off for a routine mission. Shortly afterwards, they saw a strange light coming towards them. Taken off guard, the pilot immediately turns on the thermal imaging camera. The $1 million camera mounted on the plane immediately picked up the culprit. A metallic sphere, chafing the air as it moves at an incredible speed. Then, the object headed over towards the ocean. Let's zoom in and get a clear understanding of what's going on in here. We can see here that the object splashes down and disappears under the water for a split second. And then, something strange happens. The object reemerges, but it's split into 2. Let's watch it in slow motion.
shoes.
We're showing two good shoes in the air here from Munster.
I got one splash.
After staying in the air for some time, the object suddenly disappeared, never to be spotted again. When experts reviewed the footage, they found out that the thermal signatures of the object doesn't match with anything that we know of. Balloons, birds, drones, or even a man-made aircraft was ruled out due to the object's strange characteristics. Whatever it was, experts concluded, it wasn't from any place here on Earth. 7. A shape-shifting UFO captured on camera by a passenger on a plane, looking out the window. This was filmed in June of 2021. Watch how this thing shape shifts. What could this thing be? Let us know in the comments below. Number 8. This one is from July 2015. The location, Alamance, North Carolina. During 4th of July celebrations, a man notices a mysterious object in the sky. This could be anything, right? But here's when it gets weird. Two things start to come off of it. And immediately afterwards, it splits again. And, on top of that, it was pulsating too. And finally, number 9. This one is from November 2020. The place is Cornwall, England. While recording a beautiful sunset, a man captures something that has even the scientific community baffled. A glowing UFO is seen moving horizontally across the sky, then, it levitates there for a split second and then shoots up into the sky at an incredible speed. Watch it again. ...3,000 feet in less than a second. Humanity has not reached such a technological marvel. Then, who is operating this thing? What do you guys think? Please share your thoughts with us, and don't forget to subscribe to Lab 360, because together, we will explore.